Hello friends, hi, I'm Gaurav. Today I'm going to unbox Glen 9052 Drip Coffee Maker. In this video, I'm going to explain the features of this drip coffee machine and the ways how to use it. So let's unbox the machine. Take out the product from the box and unpack it from its packing. The coffee machine comes with a warranty card. This is the warranty card. Let's unwrap it from the packing. The coffee maker is very compact and takes a very small space. It comes with a borosilicate glass carafe. On the top, a spoon and a reusable nylon filter. It has 750 ml water tank with transparent gauge so that you can check the water levels. This coffee maker consumes only 600 watts of power and can make 6 cups of coffee in less than 7 minutes. Now let's see how we can make the coffee. Now let's open the top cover and fill water for the number of cups of coffee we want to make. The markings are given on the gauge for easy visibility. As we are making 2 cups of coffee, so we will fill the water till the marking of 2. Similarly, you can increase the water till a marking the cups you need. Do not put more water than required, as that will dilute the coffee. Now we will add the grounded coffee powder. 1 spoon of coffee powder is to be added for each cup of coffee. In case you need a stronger brew, then more can be added as per the taste. As I have taken water for 2 cups, so I am adding 2 scoops of coffee powder in the nylon filter. Now close the top cover and turn on the switch to I position. The coffee maker will start working. As you can see, the coffee is start dripping in the glass carafe. The carafe can be taken out to pour and serve. Now here comes the best part. As you will remove the carafe, the coffee will stop dripping automatically. The brewed coffee stays warm up to 30 minutes when kept on the warmer plate. If you want to stop the brewing process, press the switch to O position. It's time to enjoy a good coffee. Always remember to add milk and sugar in the cup, not in the carafe. Some tips for cleaning and maintenance of this appliance. When not in use, unplug the coffee maker from the main socket and remove the plug. After removing the plug, use a damp cloth for cleaning the appliance after use. Use warm soapy water to clean the detachable parts like carafe, nylon filter. After removing the coffee from the filter, you can use the soapy water to clean this nylon filter and ready for a reuse again.